Okay, we're doing another sardine review. I got cloverleaf bristling sardines, but these are Mediterranean style ones. A while ago, it was a couple years ago or whatever, I did the cloverleaf, and it was just the olive oil ones. I believe these are identical to like the King Oscar brand, because they're both made in Poland. They both have like a Mediterranean style. Everything looks for like the packaging, like. You know, just package, just plastic sleeve on it and stuff. I think it's just cloverleaf is just importing from the same place and putting their name on it kind of deal.
You can, if it'll focus or not.
But they got Brisling Sardines, which are the smaller ones, like in the Baltic. Poland's on the Baltic, so. Extra virgin olive oil, black olives, red bell peppers, herbs, and salt. So, open them up. And I do have the date on the can. Maybe not. That's just on the bag, I guess. 2022. Coat of some kind. But anyway, the can looks identical to the King Oscar ones or the other Polish ones. Even those other like Sea Chef ones they had bought that were brought to Poland, and they were just like vegetable oil or whatever they were. They were soy oil, but I forget. That's not making too much of a mess here. Alright, so you can see they got some black olives in there. Put some light on this. And small sardines, usually there's like a dozen of them or something in there. Let's move some of this stuff around. Take one of these guys out. Those are really good. The flavors are well like into the fish because of the oil, I think, and like, transfers it into them. Because being an olive by itself, it doesn't have a whole lot of flavor anymore, but when you eat the sardine, it seems like there's lots of flavor in those and the herbs and stuff. Olive oil flavor. Everything's well, like there's no crunchy bones or anything weird. That was really good. I think those are like maybe my new favorite, or right up there with the hot pepper ones. Those are good. And I got these at local Walmart. They were like $2.97. The other places I've seen them, they're upwards of like $4 or something. Anyway, I think they're good.